Hi guys, Steph here. So I have a project for the My Style Stamps design team, and I had been saying that I wanted to do this project for a while, and I just didn't have the time to do it, and I finally did, and I'm so happy I did. And what it is my sister, about a year ago, got some chickens and has gotten more sense and sells eggs now, and we call her the crazy chicken lady. All her friends and everybody calls her the crazy chicken lady, but when we spell it with a K because her last name starts with a K. So crazy with a K, chicken lady. So what I used first is the My Style Stamps Howdy Fall stamp, and I used the big sign. I used the word eggs, the eggs here, the bucket, the 10 cents, the two sizes of chickens, and the girl, of course. And I used these Copic colors on it. Okay. I did not write down the Copic colors I used on the chickens, but they're pretty basic. And then I used pink chalkboard plaque from Michaels. I also will show you the rest of what I used in a minute, but this is the sign. So it's small so she can hang it on her chicken coop. And there's the K for crazy chicken lady. Here is the girl. And I don't know if it'll show up, but I did add some wink of Stella to her hat, the patches of her overalls and her shirt. I also added glossy accents to the eggs and all the chicken beaks, and some black picot embellisher to their eyes, just to give them a little more dimension. And the plaque came like this. It's pink chalkboard. And I did test out some chalk on it before I did anything, and it didn't work too well. The chalk did not take to the plaque well, so if you want to use these as chalkboards, I don't recommend that. So obviously here's my girl sitting on the hay. I added a bunch of chickens in different colors because she has different types of chickens, and I tried to mimic the ones she has. And I put one sitting on top of the eggs, which I added glossy accents to. The grass border die is from My Favorite Things. And then the foam letters are Thickers, and they're in the color wine, and it is the Fantastic Foam font in the color wine. So I used that, and to make sure they stick really well, I used my matte finish Mod Podge on it, and then put the thickers down, and also to adhere everything, I used the matte Mod Podge, so that it's not shiny except where I want it to be. Then this purple trim I had in my stash, and then this bling trim that I layered on top. It's dimensional silver with purple. That is from Mama's Treasures on Zibit, owned by I Am Mama 24, as well as one of these little flowers. So that is my sign. I hope you guys like it. I can't wait to give it to my sister. She's been waiting for it and can't wait. And a little fuzzy got on there. Hold on. There we go. Sorry, there was a fuzzy. So let me know what you guys think. If it's too plain, I was thinking about adding a little bit of lace coming out the sides here from the back, but I didn't want it to be too busy either. I wanted the focus to be on the chickens, the girl, and the words. So that is it. Thanks so much for watching. Bye, guys.